So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new team review video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the best way to play with Eintracht Frankfurt, the German club from the Bundesliga. A few subscribers asked me to make a video of this club, so here it is. But first of all I want to thank you very much for watching. Of course, drop a like under the video if you think this is useful. If you are new to my channel and didn't subscribe yet, make sure you will do that. And if you have to say something or want to ask me something, drop it in the comment sections below. I'm going to show you the formation, the lineup, the tactics and the instructions, and we're starting with the formation. It's a 5-3-2 formation, so we're playing with five defenders. Trapp is the goalkeeper, Da Costa is the right defender, Abraham, Hasebe and Hinteregger are the center backs, and Kostic is the left defender. Fernandes is the central midfielder, the most defensive one, the Guzman, and so are the other center mids. Then we have Dost and Silva, they are the strikers. And we'll go to the tactics: drop back with a width of 6 bars, depth of 5 bars, offensive style balanced with a width of 7 bars, players in the box 5 bars, corners, free kicks both 3 bars. Then we'll go to the instructions. All center backs are just default. The right defender Da Costa join the attack and overlap, so he is playing as a defender, but with these instructions he will also play like a right midfielder or maybe like a right winger. He is running forward and you can pass the ball to him so he can cross the ball. The same for Kostic, join the attack with overlap, so they are running a lot forward when you have the ball. They're making a lot of meters in the game, but that doesn't make any sense. They have good stamina, so they can do that all match long. And they are really useful when you are attacking, because you have already three midfielders, two strikers, and these extra players, Da Costa and Kostic, joining the attack, and you can pass the ball to them. Cross the ball to Dost, he's really good with his head, of course, so you can score some goals with that. Let's go to the next one. Fernandes, stay back while attacking, stay on the edge of the box for the cross and cover center. The Guzman, get forward, get into the box for the cross. That's it. The same for So, get forward and stay on the edge of the box for the cross. So the Guzman is getting in the box when you cross the ball. So is staying on the edge of the box for the cross. So you have a bit of variation in that, where you don't win the ball when someone's crossing. So can recover the ball and shoot or pass the ball again, so you can create another chance. And Fernandes is staying back, so you have a lot of variation with these three midfielders. Then we have Silva. I need to say, stay central and get in behind are the only things I changed, and Dost, only thing I changed for him is stay central. So that's it for Frankfurt. I hope you liked it. If you did, please do a thumb up for me under the video too. Really help me and my channel, and make sure you will subscribe to it so you don't miss any new videos I'm posting, and hopefully we will see you next time. Have a great day. Bye bye.